Hi everyone, I'm Colin. I graduated in 2019 and I'm currently waiting for my JC post.
Hi, my name is Qiqi and I graduated in 2019 and now I'm also waiting for my my posting results.
Hi, I'm Leticia. I graduated in 2019 and I'm waiting for my JEE posting results.
Hi, I'm Adena. I also graduated in 2019. I'm also waiting for my JC posting results. My favorite place in YTBS was the Performing Arts Studio because I always liked the fact that it was like a lot of levels that you could sit, and then like the table. Then when we were like preparing for like angklung, or was it?
Yeah.
Right, when we were preparing for like performances as a class, then we'll all go there for music lessons. Then it would be really cool because it's like this area connected to your music. You really open the door, then you're like, oh, it's a stage, you know. So it's like, yeah, when you're young, it's like you climb up the seats. Because like when you were young, you see high very fun, like the hall also. Like at the hall when you like get older, then you sit on top, right? Wow.
For me, I like the central pond area. Yeah, because there always a lot of fish and a lot of plants. So every time right, when I come in the morning, like around 6, 7 a.m. to go to school, I just sit there.
I think my favorite teacher will be Mr. Darren Wong. My one word will be inspirational, because when I was in Yew Tee Primary School, like any problems that I had, I could always look for him. And then because he teach me math and science also, so it's like our class also spent a lot of time with him. And he inspired me to be like him, the way he conducted himself, the way he conducted his lessons, the way he was able to care for his students, and yeah, just in general, he's just a very awesome teacher.
Madam Shanti. Because Madam Shanti, one word that I would like to describe her is loving. Even though she wasn't my teacher from primary 3 onwards, and whenever I see her in school, I will give her a very big hug. I'll just run to her, Madam Shanti! I'll run to her and I'll give her a very big hug.
If I were to give like one advice, it would be just enjoy your life in primary school and don't worry so much. Because maybe like for now, since the generations are changing, everybody might be more study-oriented or like more focused on their grades or their achievements. But ultimately, when you come to school, you should enjoy more of your friendships, your friends, your experiences, and don't be so I need to study, I need to get to this, get to that. Because at the end of the day, some of the grades might not even like matter. If you didn't do so well, in the future, you might still go to the university or take the course of your choice. That whatever you do here doesn't, like let's say you do badly, doesn't really show or won't matter once you really work as hard and then you get what you want in the end.
Happy 23!